Also, Woodlawn High School will not be open today, but it's because of the gas supply to the building. This means the school won't have heat and they can't serve meals to the more than 700 students at Woodlawn. Faculty and staff will still report at their regularly scheduled time.